Hello, today we're talking about calendar in EspoCRM system. So as you can see, we have four modes: months, week, day, and timeline. Also, we see the types of events, meetings, calls, tasks. Any user can hide or show the events. However, the administrator can set the calendar entity list in activities panel in settings. So go down. Make these changes. And let's go to our calendar. So let's take a look at the events that we already have here. So as you can see, there are different colors. Blue is for meetings, red is for calls, and green is for tasks. If any event lasts for one day or longer, it will be shown on the top of the calendar, and tasks are also shown on the top of the calendar. Let's create one event, let it be a call, set the name, choose the date start, set the duration, choose the parent, choose attendees, and also you can choose invitation status, and save. So you can see that our event is reflected in red color. You can change the duration, you can drag and drop the event to different time, to different day, make any changes you want. Okay, let's proceed to the timeline. If your user has the possibility to see other users, then you can choose shared calendars, manage users, choose as many users as you want to follow, rearrange the list if you want. So you can see that now we have the timeline for all the users that you have chosen. You can see their events, their availability. You can scale this timeline by scrolling the mouse scroll. You can also drag the timeline to see all the events. And now if you want to choose one user, you can go to users, to their profiles, and you can choose the calendar. Again, you will see all the events in the calendar. You can make any necessary changes to their calendar for this particular user, create meetings, calls, tasks, and so on. And now we are going to look at the way how you can add calendar dashlet to the dashboard. You go to options, choose the mode, what to display, and you can also choose the auto refresh interval and save. So that's it.